I am so sick and tired of the double standards. The double standards between man and woman. It's kind of getting really aggravating at this point. So, for those of you who don't know, the movie Cuties, you know, the movies where the 11-year-old girls were dancing inappropriately and dressing inappropriately, like they was trying to put for the next strip joint. Yeah, that movie got the A-OK from Netflix, even though from all the backlash they got from even putting this monstrosity on a streaming service. Now, my thing about that is, y'all received all the backlash from everybody who says this movie should not even have been created in the first place, yet Netflix is going SJW. Netflix has been going at SJW for the past 3 years now. I think it is, with that whole Jesus was born a feminist thing, and Netflix got backlash for that too. But they seem to not really care that much, even though they apologized for that poster they put out saying it was like false advertisement. But then when some clips came out about the movie and these girls were basically almost naked, Netflix still put out the movie. And from what some people are saying from this movie, these actual 11-year-old girls are in their movie naked, dancing like this, shaking their ass, all that stuff that 11-year-olds should not even be even thinking about. And my thing is with the whole double standard that since this movie was created by a woman, and she said it was for empowerment, then I'm guessing she gets an A-OK for basically distributing child pornography. From what some reviews say, this movie is literally child pornography, and this movie is for pedophiles, child molesters, all the above. And the director obviously does not see nothing wrong with this. She literally had those girls strip naked, and then take this whole thing, and then put it into a movie saying it's for the goodness of a woman everywhere. But what this lady does not understand is she should be locked up right now. Why is she not locked up? I don't get it. I don't know how things go on in France, but basically everywhere, this is established as child pornography. How is this woman not locked up for basically distributing this stuff? This is called double standards, people. I can't even call her a woman, because no woman would do this to a bunch of little girls who can't even watch the movie. This is not a woman. This is basically a pedophile. That's what this lady is. She made this movie knowing the backlash is going to get. Knowing the actual attraction is going to have. Yet she's still out free. She's not locked up. What? How is she not locked up? And everybody else who helped do this monstrosity of a movie. How is nobody not locked up for this? Now, here's what's funny about it. If it was a man who did this, this man would be locked up quick. But since it's a woman, I'm guessing she gets the pass. I don't get people. Why do we keep doing this to each other? Why do we keep on giving a woman a pass for stuff like this? But when it comes to men, they so ready to throw them in hell. It's crazy to me, people. The lady who directed this movie should be in jail. And also boycott Netflix for even putting this crap on a streaming service. I really agree with the whole cancel culture thing, but in this moment, cancel Netflix, cancel this movie, cancel everything that's basically what this female director did. Boycott it all. This movie is a it's an embarrassment. I'm done, man. Anyway, if you like what I'm saying, like, comment, subscribe, and are you on this side saying, yes, this movie is basically child porn, or are you on this side saying this movie is female empowerment? You don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, if you like what I'm saying, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next one.